Listen up, footballers. There's a phase you should definitely skip. I genuinely mean it. Stop spending 45 minutes practicing free kicks, thinking it's making you better. Instead, invest that time in a wall session to improve your first touch and passing skills, which account for about 95% of the game. Most players watching this might continue shooting free kicks, but remember, prioritize what truly matters for overall improvement. Follow us to improve.